Welcome to another video. Dan Tricks. Let's get into it. Some effects by Paul Harris.
New grass seed laid by the missus. Done a very good job, I think. Coming out nicely. Quick run.
Just about did it.
She did shatter the window whilst mowing the lawn the other day. But she's pretty good, really. Step. Built by my missus. You like it, don't you, Gut? Eh? Yeah.
Yo! Dan Tricks here, doing tricks for you to make your worlds a little bit more sparkly, magical, interesting, fun. So today, we've got some cool magic by a legend himself, the master, Paul Harris. So, Paul Harris, The Art of Astonishment, Book 1. Now this is an absolutely awesome set of books, and if you are into magic, then this is definitely what you want to own. What a good looking chap. And I've selected three effects, and all three effects are awesome. I hope you enjoyed them, I hope I do them justice. They're really nice ones to learn. If you've got the book, make sure you check them out. Before I start, I just want to get myself ready. So let's get into this first effect now, and I'm performing it to my good old friend. Check it out.
Here we are again.
Here we are again. Back at Mix for some tricks. Got a bit of a lump on my head. Someone threw a soda can at me. It was lucky it was a soft drink. Anyway, so what we're going to do, Mick, if you just do me a favour, give them cards a bit of a shuffle for us, please, mate. That's it. Throw them about, mix them up.
Oh, I'm nearly getting the hang of this.
You're getting good at that now, Mick. Okay, just place them down there for us.
I haven't finished yet.
Oh, sorry.
Ah, I've had enough. There you go.
Yeah, cool. Now, what we're going to do is we'll take some cards. We'll take one here and one there. And then we'll also take two cards and we'll place one over here and one over there. And what I also need is, in fact, a coin. So we're going to take a coin from here. And what we're going to do is we're going to use this coin for this trick. And I'm going to place it in my hand like so. And I'm going to take this card over here. I'm just going to give the hand a little wave. And if you watch, the coin disappears. And now all you've got to tell me, Mick, is which card is the coin under? Which card? That one. Very well done, Mick. You are correct. But I did have a backup. Because if you look, there's actually a coin under each card. And that was called Silver Slad. And that's on page 197. Nice little routine. And he says, this is my favourite impromptu, depromptu method for magically producing four coins. It's high on my list of guaranteed good guys. Funny dude. I need to work on it a little bit at the beginning. But hey, it's all practice. And what better place to practice than on my mate, Mix. Let's get into the next one. Tricky Mick. Tricky Mick. He's a good guy. Okay, so another little effect for you, Mick. I'm gonna take, let's see, we'll take a card. Let's take that one over there. And it is three of clubs. Now, Mick, would you do me a favour? Write your name big and bold on the card. Obviously, if your name's not big and bold, write your real name.
Little and small.
Little and small. That's it. Mr. Topham. Mr. T. There's his initials. Now, I'm going to take that card. I'm going to put it about halfway into the deck. All I've got to do is snap my fingers, and your card will jump to the top of the deck. If I place that card on the bottom of the deck, I snap, and again, it jumps to the top. As again, we'll place this card about halfway in the pack, like so. Just give it a little snap again, the card slides to the second from the top. Now, fair enough, I can make these cards jump to the top, middle and bottom. I'll put that card in there. I'm now gonna make it so it jumps from the pack to my pocket, like so. But this lady said to me, she said, fair enough, you can make the card jump to the top, the middle, the bottom, but can you do it with the cards all stuck together? I thought that's a weird thing to say. So I said, well, that's impossible, but if I could do it, it would look something like that. Check it out, Mick. All stuck together.
Yeah. Lick them and stick them.
Solid! And that was called Solid Deception on page 107. I'm a poet and I didn't even know it. Really nice effects, you can get them, put the card in, I can't do it, all the cards are stuck together. Oh, how he thinks of these things. Let's get into the next one. Okay, now for this effect, Mick, what we need is a pen. Now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take this pen, Mick, in fact, let me just put this pen in my pocket, and Mick, that's my pen. In my pocket. Actually, Mick, that's my pen. Anyway, enough of that. So, Mick, what I want you to do is, I have a matchbox there, but that's actually my magic wand. Now, what I'm gonna do, Mick, would you do me a favor, just write your initials just on that corner of that card for me. That's it. MT. See if the camera can see that. MT. Now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take this matchbox and we're gonna take the cards, place them over here. Now, Mick, would you take that match? Just put your hand out, that's it. Like so, all I want you to do is take that match and I want you to light the match for me and wave it above these cards. That's it, just give it a little wave. Little wave, smoke and mirrors, smoke and mirrors. Now look, a little shake, like so. And now, Mick, your initials have vanished. The initials have gone. Now, Mick, your card is now floating in the air in a million pieces. This is the card floating in the air in a million pieces. And now, would you be impressed, Mick, if that card was now folded into four and tucked inside the matchbox that you've been holding the whole time? Check it out, open it up. Unfold it, show it to the camera. That is your card with your initials.
And that, there we go.
Is a miracle. It's the signed card, Mr. T.
Very good.
With all this COVID malarkey going on, I went to the doctors the other day and I told him I had a sore throat. He said, well, go to the window and stick your tongue out. I said, well, that get rid of it. He said, no, I just don't like my neighbours. How do you know if a vampire has got COVID? She starts coughing.
Aren't they terrible?
Flashfold on page 87. He says here, flashfold is a very fine piece of magic which can be used under any close-up performing conditions. I beg to differ a little bit with that one. It is jealously secreted away here in hope that not too many magicians will read it. So there you have it. Three awesome, check this out, everyone. Got me hair cut, finally. So I hope you enjoyed this little video, people. Next one, book two, hopefully next week. I hope you've enjoyed it. Please smash the like button. I really, really appreciate that. And if you haven't subscribed, make sure you do so. Because my channel is all about having a bit of wee fun. And also, make sure you press the bell so you don't miss any of my
goddamn videos. Yeah, YouTube would be lost without them.
Because you don't want to miss out on any of them. So thanks, guys. Hope you're well. See you in the next video. Peace.